What's up, guys? It's your girl Jamaican Rumble, and today I'm back with another video. So
she thinks I'm cool. Wink, I wink back, and then I think that we ended up something proper. Like
today, we got the kids with us. We decided to come to the mall, so we're in Forever 21 right now. They're shopping around. And well, she's shopping around, seeing what she likes. Yeah, so far you got wood. Yeah, so far she picked that up, but you know, we can't vlog in here too long because of copyright. Okay, y'all, so she copped the goods. Our next stop what is it, class? It's Lush right there. Bath and Body Works over there.
Okay. Where's the new one?
Look at that. Totally different.
So they don't need everybody in their store. That's what it is. The mall is packed today.
People are in there, I think.
We're looking for what? Claire's. We'll see y'all when we get there. Okay, guys, we're still at the mall. We decided to come to the nail shop to get our nails done because we have pictures tomorrow. So, yeah.
Look what you did.
The Kayla's over there. Amani is over there. She getting her nails, letting them dry. And yeah, I'll be next. So I'm gonna get his phone back to him so he can watch TV and be still. Bye. Okay, y'all, so I'm done. I just went simple and got red because we have pictures tomorrow. I think I mentioned it. But look at him all that sleep. After all the cutting up he been doing. Alright, no sense. We waiting on the Kayla now to get done. And then we might grab something to eat before we get on up out of here because I'm tired. Okay, y'all, so we are home from the mall. I took them to the mall to drain their energy, but it seems like they still have a lot. Me on the other hand, I am tired. I know y'all see it. I know you see the bags. You know, it's whatever. I'm taking this mask off, so that's why my face is breaking out. He's running up the stairs. I'm gonna lay him down because he really like tired. I woke him up from his nap twice. Yeah, but this is how our nails turned out. She got white. My money got red too. We're taking Christmas pictures tomorrow.
Go.
I might wear my hair like this because it's a color. She over here eating food. What's another one I know? What's another one?
Yeah. Wait, if you like this. Oh. So diamond, diamond.
Oh, you see me. Girl, I'm on it to the earth. Can you leave the TV alone? Cause if he come in here and see you walk again, they ain't got nothing to do with me.
This right here.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, these little braids kind of tight. Hurt my head.
They don't hurt your head, are they really braids?
Whoa.
Period.
Y'all. Let me let y'all in on a secret. What are we gonna do with that? See, look at her. Look at her. Look at stupid. Look at stupid. Did you just...
What?
What you put on my shoulder, bro? Time to go. Okay, anyways, I'm done acting crazy. Y'all was with us for a little bit at the mall. Hopefully y'all like this. Hopefully y'all like this video and enjoy. Oh, we can do a haul.
Oh yeah.
Of what we got at the mall. We can show y'all.
Period.
So just know that I am now broke because of these kids. I'm not having no kids. And that's on per.
Just because you said that, they're gonna be asking in the comments.
I'm not having no kids.
AKA your fault?
I'm not having no kids.
No, y'all. Anyways.
Both from Forever 21. And she also got some food.
Yeah.
And some pretzel dogs.
Yeah.
And some drinks.
Yeah.
And a ride home. Okay. Prince got this.
And his Luigi.
This little thing. A dragon. Something.
Dragon.
And a
dragon.
Luigi. What you got, Mommy?
So I got teddy bear.
Okay.
I also got hand sanitizer case. Also got one hand sanitizer.
It is. What's the name of it?
The name is Winter Citrus Breath.
Girl, wreath. Winter Citrus Wreath. Like a Christmas wreath. See what 2020 has done to our kids? Made them illiterate.
I have Winter King Apples. Smell.
Yeah.
This strange thing. Okay, and then
gotta wait for the train to fit because if that's what he wants. Y'all see he's still going, right?
Shut up!
Okay.
Okay, we have fresh sparkling snow with a little wolf on it.
Alright.
And I've got...
Yeah, how you know halfway coming in here?
Okay, that, y'all, this is how the outfit looks on me.
Yeah.
I do be looking like a baddie though.
Look.
Look at this.
She didn't do her hair.
Oh, I'm fine. I need to do my edges. Like, I don't like doing my edges with short hair. Because I don't know how to. Yeah. So,
Renegade.
It's kind of see through. Wait, is it?
No.
No, your nipples just popping.
So, pop. Yeah, so.
Oh my god.
Is it?
Bye. And I also got friendship necklace for me and my friends. It's also a moon necklace. Take screenshots.
Screenshot, girl. Bye. She really thought.
And I also got perfume samples.
Move. I do why I'm not having kids. Mom?
No.
Can you get off me?
Why?
I'm taking them back to the house on the first train smoking. Alright, I got fresh pot. Fresh sparkling snow. Soap.
This air soap.
Winter candy apple soap.
This.
I let you do your stuff in peace. Why can't I do mine in peace?
Because.
Somebody better come get them. Come get them, cause. Okay. And I got this duo of Moonlight Path. I never had this one, but I've always liked the smell. So I got them both so I can smell like it all day. Cause you know, the mist be like lingering away in Earth's surface. But if you smell your clothes, it still be there. But like, you know, the walk paths don't be the same, you know. The walk hair don't be the same. So I got both so I can put them on together. And
period.
Smell like it all day. Their walk pads will be strong, you know. Period. I got a different one because I don't wear this one every day. I wear Hello Beautiful every day. And I'm almost out. I was gonna get some more, but I said, let's try something new. Let's switch it up. And I also got 1,000 Wishes lotion because I ran out and I needed some more. And when I went to Bath & Body Works the other day, they didn't have the lotion. They had everything but the lotion or body cream because they had the other lotion, you know, the one that's in the little bottle. Yeah. So, know what we got?
Y'all, baby.
I hope y'all.
Y'all, baby.
Bags. Y'all see my edges stayed on all day. Yo. Anyway, that'll be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below more videos that you guys would like to see me do down in the comment section below. Don't forget to follow all of my social media down in the description box below. Don't forget to turn on those posts. ain't got corona.
Don't forget to
turn on those notifications. I've been saying a little. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications so you're notified every time I myself post a video. You know, y'all want to hear that daily train that gets on my nerves and go on my life's journey with me? Hit that post noti so you know to follow every time I post the video. So y'all, I just have one more piece of advice for y'all. Never feel like between love and hate, but I always choose love because love makes you happier. Bye guys.
What's up, Shay? What's up, Lynn? I hit it raw. She see me in public like, what's up, friend? She talk too much, but I still hit. Cause she a fool on that.
I think we got a winner. People wanna dap it up, but they can't get none from it. I went to jail and snap it up, at least I had bum money. People wanna rock around me, trying to steal my lingo. Just make sure when you talk about me, you say you're doing this thing, though. Ha ha, yeah.